everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly, Dave's Roy. Welcome to my world, everybody. Yes, my world. I do a lot of fancy dancy things. I really truly do. But other that aside, I want to take this opportunity to say to you guys, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, and the whole shebang. But I really want to emphasize here is the guy who created the video game called NBA Jam. Now, if you don't know what NBA Jam is, I'll explain it to you guys. In the early 80s up to the 90s, there used to be some NBA players, big name NBA players. There was a few of them out there, and they wanted to create a video game, and the guy who created the gaming console, well, it's not really a gaming console, it's an arcade game. It's called NBA Jam. If you don't know, remember, there used to be a tournament. And Mark Turmell, I'll put his name right on here in the subtitle, he created that video game called NBA Jam. And he created that video game because there was a lot of sports video games out there besides everything else, but there was no basketball game that represents the basketball players. And that's what everybody thought. There's got to be a video game that they can create for the NBA players. Big name basketball players. But this was the game. The guy who created it was Mark Turmell. I'll put his name right on here so you guys will know who he is and what he was associated with. He associates with the video game called NBA Jam, the arcade version. That's the arcade version. It's sold 90s. You'll think it's sold 90s. It is sold 90s as an arcade game. I'll put that up there for you guys to really do your research out there. There's videos on him. Go check it out by his name. I'll put his name right up here. You guys go check him out. He's the creator that created that basketball game, the video game of basketball, NBA Jam. It was around the 92-93 era. And this was the video game to be played. And there you go, folks. I'm out of here. Thank